Good morning, YouTube. I don't know what happened. I have no audio on the video, so I'm doing a voiceover here. What I was trying to say is I wanted a real quick breakfast today, so I decided to improvise. I had a package of Bob's Red Mill Cinnamon Raisin Bread Mix. I took a cup of that, and then I added almost a cup, I'd say, of the Go Nuts Cashew and Almond Chocolate Milk. I just added half a cup at first, and then I was adding a little bit until it got thick enough. I also added 1 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. I don't think I needed that. It just made my pancakes extra fluffy. And then I also added about, I don't know, a tablespoon of chopped walnuts. So on my stove, I just cooked it in a frying pan and I greased it with cocoa butter because I'm trying to be vegan, vegetarian. And I cooked each side for about 3 3.5 minutes, depending on the size of the pancake. And it cooked well, cooked through, and it tasted good. And then I just topped it with some Walden Farms pancake syrup and 1/2 cup, 3/4 cup of blueberries. So I thought that was an awesome breakfast.